Come on. We can squeeze through here.
If Odin truly wishes to avoid Ragnarok, then we are in agreement.
Yeah? Then what's that for you?
To protect you.
Don't you have other weapons for that? What are these guys doing here?
They are dead.
Oh, yeah. Fair point. Help them! Traveler. I hate fighting these guys when they're alive. Seriously, why the spear? I shared. It's your turn.
We are not the same. I am the parent.
You're ducking the question.
Helka! Looks like it's not vulnerable to sigil arrows.
Close. Promise me you won't kill him, okay?
I make no promises, but I will try not to kill the beast.
Way forward, but looks like there's a notch in the wall.
Yeah. Will your spear fit into it?
What is your plan?
I'm sort of making it up as I go. But you're not talking about Varn.
You cannot outsmart Odin.
It's worked so far.
Has it? Now what?
I'm gonna try to tame it.
Tame it?
Sure. I've tamed wolves before. I'll distract Garm. You freeze his chains with your axe so we can't run and latch him onto something.
No, too dangerous.
It's a good plan. Let's move!
Wait!
Are you okay? We almost...
Your transformation. Did Odin teach you to control it?
No.
We will not rely on what he taught you. Next time, do it my way.
Yes, sir. You didn't mess up on purpose, did you?
Now, who does not trust?
Sorry, it wasn't fair. I thought it would work.
Patience. We will find a way.
I hear him up ahead.
We do this my way now.
I guess your way means...
It means what you think it means. We have the power to limit the harm this creature can cause. We will use it.
Okay.
Ah! Go!
I wish it didn't have to end that way. It's my fault he got loose. That he's dead.
Sometimes there is no other way.
I know.